This was I'm using the Strand Titan, so it's Void Shield and Solar Shield. So I'm using the crossbow, which is the Witch Hunter, and I'm using the Admit AR 2 with an APAC. You know, like I said, is Solar and Void Shield. So basically, it's me right here. Gonna run through it real quick, kill out these guys real fast right here, quick as possible. You see the champion right there, back and forth. Just take out these guys real quick, pretty and simple. This strategy, take that big dude out right here. Yeah, come on, take him out. As you can see, so him right there, I use this gun for him. And break his shield. Break his shield. Break his shield down. Then I hide behind there for a little. Come back, break his shield, don't move. And I use my apex on him. One more. No. One more. One more apex. Come on. Oh, I didn't use that. I didn't use no apex. So right here, I take up my bow, shot him over there, shoot him over there, shoot him again, and get those little bombs out of the way. Yep, just like that. And go over there, go straight up top. Get a heavy. Oh, we got a next champion over here. I think he's a then you want to try to get these. Go over there. Pretty simple. Catch him right there. Jump in the air. If you can catch him, jump. Shoot him. Okay, cool. Take these dudes out. Get out of here. Alright, you hide him right there. Coming back for you later. Kill those two right there. Get out of here. Okay, cool. I'm hiding. Doing some messed up stuff right here. Don't do. like I said, this Strand Titan is overpowered. It's a quick run through. I'm just playing like humble right now, but I could run through it like super quick. Kill myself. Don't do that, guys. All right.